Harvey, Maynard, keep on the BAR. Ready to take the security.
Relax, Sarge.
Be hooked up in a minute, Sarge.
I didn't like to be a crowd tonight.
Huh?
I mean, they're all tucked in and snoring away. We're out here digging holes in the middle of nowhere.
Quit griping, Kirby. We gotta fill the gap between the lines. It could be worse. At least nobody's shooting at us.
I don't mind filling the gap. I just don't see why they can't wait till morning.
King 2.
I reached point X-ray, setting up position.
Good. Report here for squad leaders meeting.
Yes, sir. Out.
I have to go back to the CP for a squad leader's briefing. Kirby. Take over until I get back.
All right, Sarge. It'll be so bad after all.
Don't get carried away, Kirby. The Sarge isn't going to be gone forever.
Hey, right, Little John. I'd never forget that he came up through the ranks. Dan, command's got responsibility. I can't ramrod this whole operation here while I'm standing on the end of a shovel, can I?
Come on. Dig them in real good, boys.
Acting squad leader. Boy, are we in bad shape.
Hey, Maynard, don't forget, me and the Sarge want them ARs dug in nice and deep.
Okay, Scotty, stick her in.
Hey, come on, Maynard, you ought to go deeper than that.
Oh, really? Well, I'll export. This happens to be my BAR team.
Well, it's attached to the squad, ain't it? Now, come on, Sarge will make you do it right when he gets back, so let's do it right now.
If Saunders wants us to dig deeper when he gets back, we'll dig deeper. Till then, this is it.
What's the difference? The crowd's been heading the other way for a week.
Well, how do you know? You got a friend in G2 or something? Hey. Cage, what happened?
Cross jumped me. They left me out there for dead.
And just take it easy, Cage. Looks like the crowds have stopped running the other way.
Bat out, you guys. All sides. I'll call in and get the Sarge.
He hasn't had time to reach the CP yet.
I can get Henry. Tell him what's happening. Wells, get me CP.
It's dead.
What?
The phone, it's dead.
Now, Kirby.
Come back. Starring Jack Hogan as Private First Class William J. Kirby.
Mm-hmm.
trying. Sarge just talked to Hanley on it.
Yeah. Before someone cut the line. Before Cage got it. What are you gonna do, Kirby? Stay out here all night and play with a dead phone? There's crowds out there.
It might have been part of a recon patrol.
Want me and Austin to go out and check?
That's a good idea. You stay here, though, Little John. Dean, you go out there with Austin. Check that area real good. Well, come on, come on, come on. You check it out. Make sure your half of it's working okay.
We gotta get Cage back.
Sarge will be here soon.
That knife went pretty deep now. He's bad.
Well, Sarge will be back soon. We'll get some orders. Now, do what you can for him.
Has to be in the line. Well, do you want me to follow it back and check it out?
Okay, okay, take Johnson with you.
Wait a minute. What are you trying to do, Kirby? You got Austin and Dean out there now. If you let these two guys go, it'll leave us four men short, besides Cage.
Well, how'd you like to check that line out with nobody to cover you?
I gave him morphine, but it's not doing much good. We ought to get him back.
I know it. I know that, Doc. You sure?
Yeah, we went back past the farmhouse. Not a sign.
Looks like you were right, Kirby.
Maybe those crowds that jumped Cage were just on a routine recon patrol. Cut the wires and took off.
Take your positions. Okay, you guys take off. Follow the line back and find that break.
Right.
To find a break, and we can call in.
Yeah. If we're still alive.
Listen, Maynard. I don't want this job, but I got it. And you ain't helping me a bit by mouthing off all the time. You keep your trap shut, you hear me?
Wills and Johnson will find the break and fix it. It'll be okay.
Can't give him any more morphine. It's too soon. What he needs is a hospital. Easy, Cage. Easy.
Sarge? Sarge?
Shh.
The crowd's out there. Gotta tell him. Sarge?
Sarge's not here. He'll be back.
Jumpy.
What are you gonna do? We gotta get him back.
CO just got word from battalion. All the lines in the front have been cut.
All right, that takes care of the when. It's now. Get back to your squads. Follow the phone lines out, see if you can patch him on the way.
Artillery.
Item company. What's Kirby gonna do?
I don't know. Why don't you ask him?
That's heavy stuff.
Yeah. You know who's getting hit, don't you, Kirby? Item company. Crowd infantry. They're moving in under the barrage.
Wills and Johnson ought to have been back long before this.
Hey, Kirby.
Not now, Doc.
Look, I'll take him back. Just give me one man to carry the litter.
We got an attack shaping up on our flank. I can't spare anybody now. Doc, go on back there and find some cover.
Great idea. Pull out and leave a hole in the line, huh?
What line? Item company goes, we're here alone. Out on the end of a big fat limb.
Yeah, if. Sarge, you get back, we'll know what's going on. What's keeping him?
of here.
Over there. Open up.
We clobbered him.
We clobbered nobody. That was just a probe. They'll be back with more. You can count on it.
How's it, Doc?
Well, he's bleeding pretty bad, Kirby.
Grover, give him a hand here. Right. Back there by Cage. Don't shoot. Don't shoot. Don't.
Ryan's gone. Ryan's gone. Take it easy. Take it easy. I don't want this. Take it easy. Take it easy. Take it easy. Yeah. Just your hands. Hey, Ryan's gone. Okay. Ran right over. Ran right over.
Soldier, what's your outfit? What outfit are you with?
I don't company. I don't company. I don't company.
He's dead.
We gotta get out of here.
Take it easy, Scott.
Take it easy, nothing. You heard what he said. Let's get out of here.
We're not going no place till Sarge gets back.
When he gets back, if he gets back, who said he's coming back? We don't get out of here, Saunders won't have anybody to get back to.
Minna's right. Look, if what that guy said is true...
Shut up!
All we need is for you guys to panic.
You don't seem to get the message, Kirby. If item company is wiped out, we haven't got a chance.
Well, who says wiped out? And one guy comes here on the run, half dead.
One guy half dead, and artillery, and Krauts all over the place.
I don't know what's going on. Little John, you gotta go out there. Get as close as you can, see how bad it is. Little John, watch yourself.
Okay, Kirby.
Austin. Austin. Get on the phone, see if it's working yet. Get back to your positions. You head straight for the CP and leave me your canteen. The canteen, leave it with me. Spot anything?
Nothing.
Dame, Stikes. Get that extra phone wire over there. Stringing the perimeter from tree to tree all around us. Collect up the canteens. Put some pebbles in them. Put them on a wire. That ought to give us some warning. Okay, take off. work before.
I was right. Item company's all torn up.
Nobody out there at all, huh?
Yeah, Germans.
All right, Kirby. Now can we pull back? It's me, Austin!
Okay, come on in.
Found Wilson Johnson. Dead.
You should have gone on to the CP.
I tried. I couldn't get through. I ran into crowds.
What, between here and the CP? How many?
Patrols all over.
Beautiful. Now we'll never get out of here.
What are we gonna do?
Nothing. We're stuck.
John.
Hey, Stice. Dig down here.
Drove him off again.
Yeah, sure. Grover's dead.
dead. And Austin might as well be. Worked just great.
I'm gonna help you over the dock.
Put your hand on that. Hold it real tight.
Yeah.
You think I made a mess of it? Two more dead?
Well, there's another way of looking at it, Kirby. You know, there's nine of us still alive. You did all right. That tripwire worked. It helped.
Yeah. It helped a lot more when Sarge did up on that hill.
Well, yeah, but that has nothing to do with this. The Sarge had a machine gun. It was raining. The terrain was different. It's not the same thing at all.
But the Sarge...
Yeah, but the Sarge ain't here, Kirby. And he ain't likely to be here before we get out of this thing. You know, you ought to stop worrying about what the Sarge would do. It's what you're gonna do that counts. Kirby? Whether we live or die tonight depends on you. And nobody else. Kids, take it easy. You're gonna be okay. We're gonna get out of this. It's pretty bad, huh, Doc? Kirby, they all are.
He'll be back. They know we're here now.
You just figured that out?
Listen, I'm gonna go check out that farmhouse we passed on the way up here. Little John's in charge. Everybody stays here. I'll be right back, Doc.
What's he gonna do at the farmhouse?
Maybe he thinks he's gonna find a tank with a motor running. Boy, we in bad shape. Four dead, three wounded. Cut off and surrounded, and Kirby in charge.
What would you do, Maynard?
Pull back and work our way to the CP.
Yeah, sure. With three wounded men and crowd patrols between us and home.
So we take our chances. Couldn't be any worse than this. Or do you just want to sit around here and wait to be killed just because Kirby said so?
That's right, Maynard, because Kirby's in charge. Maybe you think you could do better. But like I said, Kirby's in charge. So why don't you just shut up?
Thank you.
Okay, I'm ready to move, Doc. We're pulling back. Anything?
No.
That farmhouse back there's got a cellar.
A cellar? So what? Let's get back to the CP.
You heard what Austin said. There's crops between here and the CP.
There's crops all around here, too. What's the difference?
Well, the difference is if we get caught in the open with the wounded, we've had it. That's what.
We got less chance in a cellar.
He's right. I vote we go back to the CP.
Now look, we're not having no election here. Now get that straight, every one of you. What I say goes.
Now wait a minute.
You wait. Now we got crowds in front of us, behind us, and on both flanks. It's going to be the cellar, period.
Little John, you cover the move.
Okay.
Stice, give Doc back there a hand with Cage.
Hold it, Kirby. Clear back in basic. One of the first things we learned was to stay out of structures. That's the first place the crowds will look for us.
I've been through basic myself, Maynard. Now grab that phone and move out. You and Stice go and get Grover and Dean. Bring them up here.
They're dead.
Just do like I tell you, Little John. Leave a grenade with me. Okay, get going.
Kevin, what are you going to do with a grenade?
Going to blow up his cellar.
So the crowds will think it's already been flushed out. Brilliant.
What's wrong with that? Crotch are moving up all along the line.
Kirby, he's right.
Well, shut up, both of you. Guys, stay down. After I blow the cellar, bring them up. Bring Grover and Dean in first. Come on. Maynard, put the phone over in here someplace. Let's get the wounded in here.
Thank you.
get low. Maynard, come stack some stuff up here. Give us some cover.
I don't know if the smoke will last long enough.
Wrong. We're trapped down here.
It's the best protection we got.
Take it easy, Scotty. Take it easy.
Take it easy. You know we shouldn't be down here. No.
Scott!
Nicht mehr. Corona.
Was ist?
Erforschen Sie.
Ja, untersuchen. Corona, verzwischen es auf. Komm. Genug. Geben Sie es auf.
Headed for the CP, I guess. Cross was so close, I couldn't keep after him.
I never figured Scotty to crack.
Well, don't blame it all on Scott. You could have helped him, but you didn't. You kept tearing him down with all that belly aching. It's our stuff.
105s. Maybe it's a counterattack.
No maybes about it. Battalion's opening up.
We're gonna be caught by our own shells, Cubby.
Better down here and up there. At least there's no shrapnel. They don't duck so good.
Maynard! Kirby!
Scott.
Kirby! Can you use some help?
Yeah. Yeah, Maynard, I sure can. I changed my mind. I found Saunders. He's hurt bad.
We found the break. We fixed the wire, Kirby. We fixed it. You hear? We fixed it.
Okay, Scott. Okay. I've got Hanley on the phone. Maynard, give him a hand here and I'll send you some help.
Sarge back. He's wounded. Go get Maynard a hand with him. Lieutenant? Lieutenant, it's me, Kirby. Yes, sir, Kirby. Listen, we're catching our own artillery up here. We're south of our old position in the cellar of a farmhouse.
Say again, Kirby. You're where?
We're south of our old position, about 40 yards in the cellar of a farmhouse.
They're in a cellar 40 yards south of their old position. Get the coordinates to artillery fast. Yes. Kirby. We're lifting a fire in your area. What about Saunders?
Well, he's with us, Lieutenant, but he's wounded.
Listen, Kirby. There are going to be a lot of Germans pulling back toward you. And we're mounting an attack.
As soon as we lift the artillery, keep the pressure on them. You got it?
Yes, sir. Out. Hey, Little John, Stice. The crowds are pulling back. We've got to try to cut them off. Come on.
And after all that, he took Maynard, Little John, and Stice, and they bottled up almost a whole platoon of Germans who were trying to get back past them.
Hey, Sarge. Hey, how you guys doing? How are you?
Oh, I'm getting plenty of aspirin.
What happened to old Cage?
Took him back to the rear. He's going to be okay. Hey, the lieutenant's been telling me all about you. Looks like you did quite a job.
Yeah. When are you going to come back with us?
Who knows?
What's the rush with you filling in for him?
Huh? No, Lieutenant. No, I'm a born follower. You think I want this bunch of guys hanging around my neck, always asking me, what are we going to do now? What are we going to do next? I got me to worry about. I'm a BAR man, period. That's it. They're not that easy to find anymore, are they, Sarge?
Oh, no, they're tough to find, Kirby.
Not me, they don't. Now, William G. Kirby, they don't. Sir.
Men all loaded up, Kirby?
Yes, sir. They're all ready to go.
Good.
Many men came here as soldiers. Many men will pass this way. Many men will count the hours as they live the longest day. Many men are tired and weary. Many men are here to stay.
Hey, look at that, Kirby.
Wow.
Son of a gun.
Ladies, mademoiselles, Kate, talk to them.
You tell them that we're friendly and ask them where they live and you ask them
You old rascal, you know what happened. Go ahead.
Hey, mademoiselle, si vous restez ici dans le village, on voudrait vous voir un peu plus tard, hein?
Yes, we live here in this village.
Hey, you speak English very good.
Very well, private. I teach English. And now you must excuse us. We have an appointment. Allons, venez.
But,
no,
hey, attendez, un second, mademoiselle.
Kirby.
What?
All of a sudden, I become very much attached to this village.
Well, you better become unattached, because we're leaving soon. Remember?
Hey, are we, Kirby? I mean, the sergeant left you as the acting corporal. We got our orders.
Orders can be changed.
Are you kidding? That river's ice cold.
Yeah, well, so are the girls gonna be if we don't get cleaned up.
Maybe they go for the brew type. You never know. What? Look, you guys think you get me in that river, you're crazy.
What I mean is, we could have a real communication, you and me.
If you just give it a chance.
Communication?
Hey, Gates, tell her what I'm talking about. Maybe it'll sound better in French. Huh?
Hey. Oh! Oh!
I think you lost something in the translation. You better tell her again. Hey, you got it fixed, huh?
Yeah, it was a starter.
Oh, yeah? I thought it was a distributor.
Yeah, you said that already.
Oh. Well, anyway, let's get going, huh?
I gotta wait for the NCO.
Hey, that's me. I'm in charge for the trip.
There's been a change in plans.
What do you mean?
Well, since we got delayed, there's some other guys coming along with us.
Others? Who?
Oh, sorry.
Never mind. I think I know what you mean. ¶¶